Yeah, I'm not gonna make it, Mom. No. At 9, I get off at 10. You got a weekend too. Yeah, Abby's great. She's doing great. Yeah, we'll talk soon. Yeah.
President's first primetime news conference this afternoon. President Obama pushed for Congress to pass the multi-billion dollar stimulus package. He wants the bill on his desk by the weekend. During the news conference, he highlighted that
I'm homeless. I don't have anywhere to go. I don't know anybody out here. I don't have... Well, why not? Listen, all I wanted to do... Mom. I'm living on the streets, okay? Are you listening at all? Can you fucking understand what I am saying? Well, what the fuck did you want me to do?
Doing anything. God, why did you do that, Seb? I don't understand. I really don't. We broke up. We broke up 2 weeks ago. I thought you understood this.
I'm trying to fix this.
I don't want to fix it.
I was calling about the job, the bartending job. My name is Rose. I can only work the graveyard shift if you have it. Yeah, I have experience. Seattle, actually.
Seattle?
Yeah, for about a year or so. And that's from 12 to 6?
Okay.
And the address? Yeah, I can be there. 11? Is that good for you? My name is Rose, and you said 11. Yeah. That'd be great.
Vegas Ski and Snowboard Resort and Mount Charleston Lodge got nearly a foot of fresh powder overnight. The snow also forced the closing for a time of both state routes up to the mountain, but it's beautiful up there.
Fans for this rivalry. Look at Bill Self actually smiling. Both teams combined are 0 for 7.
How about JT Tiller, first turnover in four games. 19 assists, zero turnovers coming into tonight.
And look at the players already heaving, I mean, just breathing so hard as they have been up and down the floor, and nobody has anything to show for it as yet.
Hi. You could have used the key. I left it.
You shouldn't. Someone could... Are you smoking again?
Is that why you're here?
Martin called me. He said you're sleeping at the office.
Why are you here again? I'm just kind of curious.
I just wanted to see how you're doing.
How am I doing? Really? Well, look at me. How am I doing?
This isn't funny.
Look, I don't know what to do. I go to work every day and I just... I'm there.
It's just work. You don't have to put yourself through this. You can quit. You can do anything you want to do.
I don't know what I want to do, okay? That's what I'm trying to tell you. Okay? I can't remember who I was before us. I
really think you should talk to someone.
Can I talk to you? Thanks for stopping by.
About the apartment that you have? Okay. And the address? Yeah, I know exactly where that is. Oh, do you want to discuss the price now or later? Okay, when I get there? That's fine. Yeah, no problem. I'll be there.
Check it out. This is the apartment I was telling you about. $700. What do you think? Everything you see in it comes with it. You like TVs? They got TV, video, volume, channels. Easy open, easy close. It's no deposit required. I just need the rent money. I mean, you got a job, right?
Bartender.
Okay. A stove that works. We got beds. Oh my goodness, we got an extra mattress in case you got some kids. I think there's even a six pack of beer in the fridge. We can make it. I don't know how $750 sounded to you.
I'll take
700, right? Just like we said, 10% off.
Sounds good.
Yeah? Okay, cool.
Hi. I'm Rose. That's not gonna work. I've been living in your house now for a couple of months. You're probably wondering, you know, that I just came into your house. Well, here's the story. Just don't freak out. Stick with me here. I was going to leave you a letter, but I know you deserve more than that. I've been here for months since Abby left. I don't know how I ended up at your place that night. Right place, right time, I suppose. Even though we've never spoken, I feel like I know you. I know what it's like to give up everything for someone and then have them just walk away. I've realized that we have to find our own way in this world. I took pictures every day to remember how things were. I hope these pictures can do the same for you. Somehow, this feels like the beginning. Although this is the end.